Keep it up and victory will be ours.